hey guys. So this time we're bringing you Distance. It's a pretty cool racing game that's kind of like Hot Wheels in space with Tron. And it's really innovative. There really hasn't been any game, well, racing games that I've seen like this on the market.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and play split screen. I'm with Hippo and Pedro.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm Pepin. I do things.
Ah, my controller turned off. I hope it doesn't do this in my game.
Do you have batteries? Here, let me get my batteries real quick.
Bats. It has cool music.
Alright, you good? You Gucci? You Gucci mate?
Yeah, I'm good. We switch batteries real quick.
Alright, so let's go. We're gonna go ahead and explain this as we go through, but we're gonna go ahead and show you guys sprints, which is survive the track and race to the end as fast as you can. So you're just like a normal race.
I'm pretty sure they can read.
They can pause it.
Well, I mean, it's pretty small text.
Pause if you can't
for
read.
For people who can read. Well, we played all these levels before, but yeah, they're pretty solid. So we'll go ahead and play each level. They get harder as we go down. So we'll go ahead and start from the first one. This is kind of like a flying and racing game since you can, after you jump up in the air, you can do a double jump.
It's like Diddy Kong Racing.
It's like Mario Kart 8 where you can drive on the walls and like.
And there's no power-ups though. So.
Oh my god.
Set it off.
As you can see, we can use boosters, which is powered by the bar in the bottom where you see it's increasing. If it gets too overheated, your car will blow up. And that goes the same with when you're flying.
Backwards.
So just don't let it overheat like it's doing right now, and you're gonna be golden. And as you can tell, this track actually does split up into a couple of different other sections, so it's not really linear at all. There's a lot of different paths and shortcuts you can take.
It's an RPG.
Oh my god. I gotta go grind.
Yeah, like there's a ramp right there that I kind of went up, but yeah, it's really something else.
I missed the ramp. Oh, there's regeneration sparks on the thing. Oh, and there's... I don't know if you said it already. I'm
regeneration.
Not
regeneration.
Yeah, there's regeneration stuff that your car overheats and stuff. And so if you pass through a regeneration spot, it cools your car down. And if you do explode...
I went backwards!
If you do explode, you respawn there.
So as you can see, I'm using my airplane thing also.
And as you can see, cool. I went backwards.
Loop the loop.
Also, the regeneration, it heals your car in case you get cut in half, which does happen.
Later.
It's pretty sick when you get cut in half and you only have one wheel or something to drive you with.
It's pretty funny.
Or try and have one door that you can use to fly, which the doors are the wings for some reason. Look at this. It makes no sense.
Transformers, car that turns to car.
I died. Pre-materialized! So that was a great start.
Yeah. I didn't lose.
Thanks, guys.
And it's really weird. On the back of the car, there's a compass. Not sure if that's really useful, but
you could customize
cool.
your car.
Hey, David, what's the plural for compasses?
Compies?
Duh.
Oh. Steven, are you stupid? Why don't you know that?
Oh, my bad, guys.
So if you don't know,
GG.
Plural for compasses is compies. Just tell her in English.
You just said compasses and then compie. You're an idiot.
Senpai? I don't know English that well. I'm Asian, okay?
Oh, Haru, I'm so sorry.
So as we go on, there's going to be a lot of different obstacles.
And racism.
Yeah. But this game looks overall legit. Go check it out. No, please!
So, I don't know if you caught on or not, but Sauce is the top screen, Hippo is bottom left, and
Pedro, where are you going?
Is the bottom right.
I broomed.
What's up, guys?
Wait, you followed us?
Yeah.
Why didn't
you not
go
supposed
down?
To?
Oh my god.
Oh, no, I thought that was a ramp!
There's no such thing as ramps in this game.
And you're like a boy too fast.
If you ain't going fast, you ain't playing the game
Woo,
right.
Showboat.
Oh, and speaking of regeneration and overheating, if you jump, you could do like tricks, and if you do tricks, it heals you. Jump. Yes.
Also, this game's really low grab, so you can do a lot of cool tricks.
Hot Wheels.
Yeah.
Too hot, Hot Wheels.
This channel is sponsored by Hot Wheels.
I wish it was.
Give us money.
Oh, please. I don't want to explode.
Remember me, bitches?
No, because you're still, like, far away.
I'm hella far away. Those are things.
What are you talking about? I'm, like, right behind.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Oh, are you in front of me? I can't tell. Since it's so far away. But Pedro, you should slow down.
What? No.
What? Whoa! Oh, that was scary.
I kind of... I'm gonna need a burp. I kind of wish, but I kind of don't wish, that this game had weapons.
I don't at all.
If they had a separate game mode.
Yeah.
Yeah, separate game mode.
Like a battle mode. Balloons! I'm not gonna explode. Trick!
I actually caught up, and then...
You exploded.
Yeah, this happened.
Oh yeah, and you could see... you could teach Steve's that if the other player's finished, you only have 60 seconds to finish the race.
Yeah.
Yeah, you Steve, and it's like...
A solid rating. Hot. I would rate this game a 9.8, just because...
I got this.
You can't customize fully. You can only customize colors. I really wish that there was, like, frame customability. Dude, are you gonna make it?
You can make tracks.
Oh, that.
Oh yeah,
no,
you can make
right,
tracks though. That's really awesome. You can add. You can make it however you want with our level editor.
How many? You have 20 seconds. Yeah.
You did it.
Why am I winning? I knocked on wood.
It's because I'm tired. it's five in the morning.
Yeah, it's 5 in the morning. Whoops. No life. Hot damn.
Are we gonna date this?
Yes.
Please. No.
So, you know what to do?
Yeah.
Top!
Hey, a jump!
Whee! Oh, was this the jump? Okay. It was the jump I couldn't make for a while.
Whoa, grab that blow.
This place is about to blow. Hey, who are you?
Oh, ow.
Is this infected area yet or not yet?
I don't think so.
So, would you explain what an infected area is, just for future references?
Me or?
Any of you guys.
Okay, I'll explain as soon as I get better. Okay, there you go. So you'll see later on in the tracks, there's these areas that become infected for some odd reason because we're cars.
We're in pirates. We're pirates.
We're pirates. Yeah. We get scurvy. I can't help. So when you're infected, something goes wrong with your car, whether it's not knowing if your car is overheating or you can't use your wings to clear out of stuff. Oh,
okay. He's concentrating far too.
Sorry, I exploded.
I'm trying not to get cut in half.
And so yeah, it kind of just makes you be a better driver, not a flyer.
I just noticed how slow people talk when they try and concentrate and explain something.
Because
when
try hard mode,
we talk. We have to think very hard.
Ah, oh, Pedro, you passed me.
I did.
Can some of you guys slow down a little bit?
Okay.
Sorry, Sonic speed.
Sonic. I'm blue like Sonic.
Sonic.
I'm blue like Sonic.
That's what he just said.
Oh. Knuckles!
Oh.
Now, your Shadow the Hedgehog.
That's lasers. The tails,
lasers!
Right?
Lasers! Oh, I'm cutting half. Oh my god.
Oh, I saw.
Come on, come on. Yes, regeneration.
I saw the lasers.
I didn't, guys.
No. You passed me. No, I got cut in half again.
Steve, you bastard.
Jess, I can see the finish.
No, I exploded.
Jess.
No, I wasn't there.
Steve's back with style points.
Oh.
Go.
Oh.
Yes. Go, Damon, go.
I'm going to have you drink Snapple.
Snapple is really, really good for you.
We are sponsored by Snapple.
Damn it, I'll get my good.
No, we aren't. I wish. Smichael.
Smichael. Departure.
So we're only 3 levels in, and you can see that it's getting harder.
Yeah.
Harder.
We haven't practiced at all.
This game is still in early development, so there's only 11 maps. There's not much of a storyline, but they do have some pretty interesting game modes.
There's a very short story.
Yeah, very short story.
Hey, look!
It's not even a storyline.
Lasers!
Who was that?
No, Pedro. Oh, warp zones.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So these are pretty cool. If you miss the warp zone, then you kind of can't complete the map.
Oh, laser grid.
Oh,
I'm half a car.
I just jumped right through the laser grid.
I don't want to try to jump to that warp.
I'm half the car I was yesterday.
Man, that's inspirational.
Come on.
And sometimes
come on,
these maps,
come on,
flying is completely necessary. You can't pass without.
Yeah. You should try playing on a keyboard.
Really? Oh, little hint. Do not ever play on a keyboard.
Oh, I was wondering why I was going so slow. I forgot to use my sprint. Oh, I need to fly too.
If you use a keyboard, it's completely different from a gamepad, where when you're flying, you do a complete nosedive at the very beginning. It's very hard to control.
Yeah, it just aims you down without a say or anything.
So without a doubt, if you ever do play this game, which I highly suggest, only use gamepad.
I think it's on sale, right?
Yeah, it's on sale right now, maybe?
Great, you dated it.
Well, I mean, it's going to be on sale for a couple...
It's always on sale.
Yeah, it's basically always on sale. Early access games always want to be on sale.
It's not like Tina right now.
Tina
Belcher.
Oh my god.
So yeah, you can use... it's really wonky because, like, you'd have to use...
Lasers,
on the gamepad, you'd have to use your left stick and right stick to control your flight. Because your right stick controls the angle you turn at, which makes for some really interesting, like, tricks and flips.
They have challenges where you need really good control of both sticks.
Yeah, and it's like, it's not very intuitive since you're just so used to using one stick to control how you fly and everything. But using the other one, you'd have to, like, really just stop to think about it. Especially since later on, where you're going to have to see us do some like crazy car flips and everything.
Crazy car flips? Why don't we show them right now, guys?
Oh no!
I actually landed it.
I was too busy looking at mine. I need to get these warps.
Oh god, I remember this place.
Oh, we're upside down right now.
Oh, that place.
Hey, jump! Oh damn it, I looked at your screen and I died.
So, as you can see, the red hex, that means that's the kill floor. Do not touch those. Floor's lava.
Alright. Yay. Going so fast.
Sonic speed. Oh, there I am.
Oh, is this the no gravity zone? Oh, I exploded.
Oh my god, you almost beat me.
Oh, that was you?
Yeah. Oh, you guys went in at the same time?
Yeah, pretty much. I beat him though.
Yeah, I was right behind you the entire time. I was waiting for you to mess up.
Me?
No, Steve, yeah.
I was like,
look at that. By 900.
Wow, look at me.
The really sad part is, with this game, you really can't catch up if they're ahead of you unless they mess up.
No, you can.
Is there?
Mm-hmm. Shortcuts.
Not shortcuts, just, like, I passed Pedro before just catching up to him.
Really?
Yeah.
I've never, like, I was behind you the entire time that race. I couldn't catch up because you never messed up.
I'm either really good or I suck.
Thanks, David, for the compliment.
And being in the middle sucks because you get rammed by everyone.
You rammed into me!
Because I thought you were going to ram me. I got scared.
Wait a minute.
So yeah, with this stage, it starts to get a little bit harder since there's a lot of jumps everywhere. And it's kind of hard to see jumps also.
Also, yellow things are not ramps. We learned
FYI,
that hard
FYI.
Way.
FYI. You see those things sticking out of the ground? Yeah, don't ram into them.
I flew into a pillar.
My eyes are hurting so much
infected.
That I just can't see. Alright, so this is the infected zone, so once I get into it, my wings will shut off. Just like now.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh, I keep hitting this thing and it sends me around in a circle.
Sauce, please.
Did you talk to yourself in third person?
No, Sauce.
English.
Sauce.
Oh.
Saucy.
Oh.
Ah.
Come on, don't hit.
Ah.
No!
Oh, God.
Ah. Oh. I couldn't avoid that, really.
I
didn't want to slow down.
I went through the track.
Really?
Yeah.
You phased right through?
I was backing up to, like, try
I
kind of
made
myself.
A shortcut.
And saw kind of just.
Did you go to the shortcut?
No.
Who?
Oh, who went up instead of down?
I went up.
Oh, okay, that was you. You're in front of me, okay.
Oh no! Oh, that kind of worked out.
detour. Take the detour.
No.
Don't do that. That's a trap.
I've been there before.
We learned the hard way. That just not bueno.
Zero curvature.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's far.
I like how the music got quiet.
Oh, yeah. Because it's like no space sound mode. In space.
No one can hear you scream in space.
Alien.
I can't get back on.
Oh, yeah, it actually did that thing where it's like, we're in space. No one can hear you. Oh, dang it.
I didn't notice that until now, actually. Yes.
Are we gonna have to start turning?
Yes.
Yeah, we're doing.
I remember this one.
Here's a G.
Oh yeah, so here's the car flip we're talking about.
Oh, landed on my hood. Oh, make the
jump.
You
actually have to use your right stick while you're driving in order to do these flips. Which you have to take your hands basically off, one of your hands off to do that. And this is an infected zone, right?
Yeah so you can't
fly. We can't fly. So it's pretty much just fly and hope you stick the landing.
I did it. Goodbye. Let's go.
Deuces.
Dang it.
Deuces. Wait, did you get in front of me somehow? Oh no, that's you still. Wait, no, are both of you?
Yeah, we're both in front
what?
Of you.
When did Pedro?
When he got good.
Pedro, please.
Oh.
Pedro, get on my way!
No,
yes!
No, I jumped! Why did I jump?
Oh, because I pushed you out of the way.
That kind of worked out in my favor, though.
Really?
Yeah, I'm still landing.
Yeah!
Jeez. Oh, dang, it didn't let me do a backflip.
Please, walls, please. How'd you pass me?
Because I went through, like, the really narrow area.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I just went straight.
Oh. That was so close. 27. Oh, 27. Okay.
Yeah, that was real close, guys.
Well, why didn't you do this different cam? Just show off.
Oh, yeah. You could change the camera.
True.
Yeah, they have some really weird cams. Like, one just, like, at the wheel. Yeah.
Front wheel, back wheel, third person, super third person.
It makes the game look
backwards. Omnipresent. Backwards.
Stalker.
Let's not ram into each other, please.
No, Pedro, please.
I have a problem, guys.
Oh, this is a fun one.
I don't remember.
I think it. At least.
More infected.
Infected.
Oh, this is the one where I think they try and kill you.
I forgot that I shouldn't let go of the sprint.
Oh.
I'm already like far behind now.
Oh.
No, I blew up.
Oh god.
No, I'm way behind
you
still.
No.
Like I missed that very first jump.
Oh god, I went too fast.
I'm crashing to everything just to avoid crash.
I'm crashing into everything to avoid crashing into
I
everything.
Suck.
Oh.
Okay, I did it. Yes. Oh! casualty?
So, starting with this map, I think is the time where we're gonna start messing up a lot more. Because now these have the 180 flips. Oh.
Jeez, the fun one. Oh!
You guys are so far ahead of me now.
Yeah. I'm 2,000 ahead of you, David.
Yeah, I messed up like 3 times already. I'm gonna have to go Sonic speed in order to catch up. Oh god. Messed that up big time. Come on, land it. Sweet! Oh wait, that's bad if I jump there.
No, you're Gucci.
Always Gucci.
Always Gucci.
Gucci.
Oh damn it. Gucci reminds me of Scrubs.
What?
No! Why did I blow up?
One of the characters they introduced.
I never watched Scrubs.
It was so good.
It was.
Isn't it still going?
No.
No.
Oh.
You should watch Comedian.
Man, I hate these double walls. They always mess me up.
Oh, the ones where you gotta squeeze through or like...
Yeah, go to the side.
Razor. Saw blades. Lasers. Space lasers. Triangles.
Tron?
Pretty much.
I wanna make a level later where it's just all lasers.
Oh no!
Get cut in half.
Oh no!
Half the entire time
get cut
no
in half!
No regeneration whatsoever.
No!
I'm sorry, I've been watching too much Star Wars trailer.
Battlefront?
Yeah?
I just built.
The new Battlefront, though.
It looks good.
It looks really good.
That's a saw blade.
That's me going.
Yeah, shortcut.
Really?
Oh my god.
Did you actually do a shortcut for once?
Yeah. Okay. I almost died because of it.
Yeah, shortcuts are really fun, but they're really hard also. I'm not even sure if they're short.
I landed backwards.
Where did I go?
I am like behind the thing. Yes! That worked out in my favor.
I think I could have just jumped the entire thing.
Oh, there I go.
There you go.
Going down the only road I ever knew.
Oh no, I missed the shortcut completely.
Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone.
These guys are like far ahead.
No, I'm really.
Just call us these guys. We're your friends. We have names.
I said you guys.
Oh. We have names. We're your friends.
Still trying to generalize us.
Oh, I'm sorry, Pedros.
Oh, wait, what?
No!
That's his name, right?
Multiples? No, I fell
in. Backflip! Aw, oh, damn it.
I'm so behind.
Oh, you finished already?
Yeah.
Man, I'm crashed so way too much. Wait,
see,
did I actually beat you?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're ahead.
What?
I fell a lot during, the weird vent area.
Vent area?
Where...
Oh, with the turning wheels?
Yeah.
Here's the
no!
Wheel. I'm looking at Pedro by the wheel.
Oh, yeah, let me just look at it every time.
Oh no, I forgot about my ramen.
Oh.
How much time do I have? 30 seconds.
Yeah. You're good.
You're Gucci.
There you go. Oh.
Pedro, please.
Am I gonna finish? Do I have enough time? I think I do.
You have 10 seconds, I think, is this?
Yeah.
9, 8?
No, I'm not gonna have enough time.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're on the last
strip. Oh, I was right
strip.
There. Damn it.
DNF did not fast. Let's look at our other ones. Oh, Steve! You got your number one score right now.
Did I?
Yeah, look at that.
By like 0.2 seconds.
I got my number one ramen right now.
I have.
It's super good.
Okay.
Gucci. You guys ready?
Yeah. Oh, I beat my last
score. Yeah, that's why. That's what we're saying.
Oh, so beat. Ah, corruption.
Scrub.
Calm down.
The power's going to his head.
I think this is the one where he tries to kill you.
Yeah.
Which you guys apparently haven't seen yet.
Well, I've only had one map, like rain down stuff on me.
Oh, the.
Yeah,
I know.
Like the triangle that drops down, and you're just like, whoa.
I haven't had that. I had some like random rocks rain down me one time. But I haven't seen the triangle one.
Mm.
I've never been in first on this map because this is the one that I use a keyboard on.
Oh, you finally turned me around!
No, oh, yeah, sometimes it makes you go really fast.
Oh, got
and
split.
Overheat really quickly.
Yeah. Oh, I couldn't move. I went like perfectly into those lasers.
Completely.
I like Mission Impossible, though.
Pedro, I'm right behind you.
I know you are.
Yes! Oh, no! Pedro, please.
Right to the right.
Left. I always go left. Much more fun.
Oh my god, you made me go really fast. That was harsh.
Oh, right. Infected area.
It's basically all infected.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh my god, I just launched off.
That's a rock!
Oh gosh. Man, this is intense.
See you.
Rock. Damn it.
Ah!
Lasers. No lasers. Yes. Oh gosh. Not this part. I hate this part so bad.
No.
Oh.
Okay, good.
Man, I hate this part. I'm stuck.
No.
I have to suicide to get out of there. I absolutely despise this tunnel. It is the worst contraption ever. No!
Oh, hey, oh, it's a tunnel.
I got hecka. Sure. Ah.
God.
Ah. Oh,
I have
no.
to. I gotta go slow on this. There's no way I'm going fast here.
I'm in second? Nope, never mind.
I'm in first? What?
I finally caught up. Oh, I did the same thing. I did the exact same thing.
What I did?
No, I keep jumping up. I'm like, oh, laser's gotta jump.
Keep missing the ramp. Oh, I see. I see. Oh.
Nope. I need a.
That is intense. Come on, please, no. Does it keep doing that for the person who's in first?
What?
The triangle?
So. No. Wait.
Wait,
yes,
what was that?
Yes. That's why. That's why you guys never saw.
Yeah.
Humble brag.
Oh my, it follows you everywhere?
What?
Yeah.
What just happened? Oh, I think I didn't turn.
Oh god, I was so close.
That happened to me. And I'm in third now. Right.
Man, that is intense stuff.
It's like a huge comb of death. What's happening? I'm going the wrong
way. Oh god, no, the saw blades. The saw blades. The death. The everything.
Oh,
the lasers.
This is literally hell.
Oh, how'd you pass me already?
This is hell.
I didn't even see you pass me.
I'm in second.
No?
Oh, now I'm in first.
Yeah. Oh, we're on the same part.
Yeah. I think the track also bent backwards or something.
Did you blow up again? Or did you make it?
I made it.
No!
What do you mean the track bent backwards? Man,
like it folds in on itself or something like
that? I think Pedro's passed me now.
No.
Yeah, Pedro passed me.
Oh, I did. Wow.
Yeah, we're on the same part again. I can't get past. I always have trouble
I'm
with
at the
part.
Part that I hate.
Oh, nope.
Oh.
Okay, two tries. Better than my 14 from earlier.
Oh, not those. I'm getting destroyed by this cam.
I got late and blew up.
Oh my god, I'm stuck with you guys.
Don't worry, Pedro, I'm stuck with you.
It's kind of hard when you get careless with the boost. And you're just like, why am I rumbling? Oh, maybe it's all the lasers.
Oh, there I go. Don't you dare send me back to
yes,
the...
Yes, 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 yes.
There we go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Yes!
Steve, don't worry. We're not going to catch up to
no,
you right now.
It's the same thing where it's the vertical part.
Uh-huh.
So I jumped at the end and I spun, so I lost all my momentum. And I'm like,
Oh, God.
Oh,
Time for some ramen.
It's always ramen time, please.
Oh.
At least I'm gonna get second on this.
That was a pretty cool save.
Is that the straightaway? No, not yet.
No, there's still some stuff, I think.
Yeah, you need a
path. Oh, this thing, I forgot about that.
The tunnel of hell.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that bad.
Speak for yourself.
Go on.
I forgot how it all moved to me.
Wow, this is the first time I've been having trouble with this.
Yeah.
There we go.
I don't know what I did.
You almost caught up to him. What?
So I'm stuck.
You gotta have cat-like reflexes to play this game. Let's
like
be
a dead cat.
I showboated! I should have
been. Mm-hmm. We did the same thing when you slowed down.
Yeah! So, if you jump in the air, if it's completely vertical, you lose all your momentum and you start falling backwards. Which, on some maps, you don't know if you're going completely vertical because the map is just really wonky with the gravity.
Oh, I almost blew up.
So, sometimes when you showboat,
no.
you mess up.
What?
You go with your ramen?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go.
Hold on, it's hot. I need to take a sip.
It's too hot. That's all it's never gonna get old. Never.
Never gonna get old.
Never
gonna
give
get
old. You.
Booze!
Boom!
Guys, damn it! Guys, please!
Boom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Made it.
Bugatti. Oh, God, seizure.
Oh, I'm up here. Okay.
Pedro, I'm right behind you.
No.
Oh, I got tricked the same way you did.
What just happened?
Made it.
Nope.
Oh, it didn't turn on until
recovered.
Like last minute.
I don't know where. I know I'm behind, but I don't know how far. Oh. Oh. Hello.
Why are like the saw blades not highlighted in this one?
You just see the sparks.
Yeah.
I think that's part of the challenge factor.
Man, it's so hard
what?
To see.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Sonic speed! So this is what Sonic sees.
basically.
Interesting. Oh, I went underneath it.
Underneath the trap.
I took a shortcut and actually caught. Oh, never mind. Rest in peace.
Rest in Pisces.
Rest in Pisces. Ruh-roh.
Oh.
Like Zoinks, man.
Zoinks.
Dance of peace.
Swing scoops!
Saw blade.
Walls.
Ah.
I saved myself. I keep not seeing like the wall ending, and I just keep going straight for the next goal, and then ram into a wall really hard.
I'm almost there.
I did something. Shortcut.
Really?
Yeah, I blew. Of course I would hit the one thing.
Oh, I'm off the shortcut. Oh! Sauce.
Oh, I almost blew off the track. That was close.
Where did I start getting stuck? I don't remember, but I know that's right.
Oh, that wasn't the... I did the same thing you did, Steve.
Yes! Steve, almost blew up.
Steve, I'm right there!
Go, Pedro, go! Go, Pedro, go!
Come on, fall.
Pedro, just go!
Did you like that finesse?
The flick in a wrist.
Oh, Pedro was actually right behind me.
Yeah. That's why I told him, keep going. Stupid.
Pedro, you had that one. Why didn't you use the go button?
Oh, what's that one? Oh, it's select.
If you guys don't know, select is the kill yourself button.
Pretty much.
Use it all the time.
Bam!
Double team.
Like, this is why you never want to be in the center. Never.
But then again, he has the biggest screen too.
Yeah.
So, hashtag that happened.
I just blew up.
Because you rammed into me.
Oh, did you both die?
He ran into me, he turned me around, and he blew up. It's so quiet.
I know.
It's so
focus
chill.
Focus. Ooh, focus, nice
laser
field.
Focus.
I remember that movie.
Same. I am Hocus Pocus.
Oh!
Did I see that coming?
I don't know, really. Oh, what? That killed me?
What?
What? I'm all the way back here? You gotta be kidding me.
You didn't get the checkpoint.
I was like on the last obstacle, and then I died on it.
Oh!
So I landed on the saw blade, and that saved me.
What?
Yeah.
Sir, that's not how it should happen.
Like, you're gonna go back and watch this, and you're gonna see that.
Remember this day.
I live! I die! I live again!
Am I going the wrong way?
No, because I just passed you.
I'm guessing. What? Did I just... What just happened? I guess my momentum wasn't fast enough.
I don't know if I'm reliving the same track. I think I'm going the right... Yeah, I'm going the right direction.
Well, it doesn't say wrong way, so...
Oh, true that.
Time to style
points. I got so behind because of this. I don't even know what happened.
Through the laser field.
Man, I want to get to a shortcut map, but there's just no now. Cool shortcuts.
Woo! I'm super upset. I don't know what happened, and I just fell back.
So you're pretty far now.
Yeah, like it didn't even tell me like wrong way or anything. But it felt like I was going the wrong way.
Yes, that's a ramp. That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to tell when it's a ramp or it's just like a complete roadblock.
What?
You gotta play chicken with it.
Yeah, like wait until the very, very last second. Don't worry, Pedro, we'll make it.
Yeah.
Pretty close.
Go through the tunnel, and then when it goes to a fork in the road, just go middle.
Yeah.
It's a ramp. Yeah, go in the middle, go in the middle.
Yeah, I remember this one.
Fly!
Crash into a building.
Flying like an eagle.
Yes?
Nice. Look at those wheels. Nice.
Fly away.
What if you just blow yourself up as soon as you pass through?
Oh, I'm super upset. I don't know what happened. What's that one? I don't remember.
Oh, look. It says, warning. Saw bad.
Really? Huh.
Also, when it's like the top one, it's not that bad, but...
No, I think that's different. I think that was like a drive wheel or something.
What was that?
You like kissed my wheel or something.
Kissy kiss. Oh, this is where I got stuck.
Oh, that's a shortcut already.
Yeah, but that's where I got stuck for a long time. It's not really a shortcut, it's just to go higher.
Oh, okay.
That's a go on top.
I think this map was heavy on shortcuts though, right?
I think so. Oh, laser field.
Oh. Nah, that's not, don't worry.
Honk.
Honk.
Oh, yeah, we have a special, but no one knows what it does.
Oh, that's the shortcut I like. Come on. There we go. This is a shortcut I like a lot.
Okay, I'll watch the video later.
Oh, I got sliced. Come on, I don't even think... Oh, I went the wrong way. I don't want to blow up because I don't think I made the checkpoint. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Nope, I blew up. I won't try it. Never mind. I tried it again. It didn't work out.
It's I think it's harder than the main course, but
yeah, it is.
It's just more fun.
There's a lot more turns.
What? I pressed jump that time. Huh.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, there's a lot of car flipping. And I can't seem to get it this time.
Oh, that was close. Yeah, this one's a lot of car flipping.
There we go. I'm doing better now. It's too hot.
No!
Oh, stop.
No!
Stop
there! Aw, oh, damn. Oh, well, I'm already at the end.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you are.
I was doing my speed runs. Except I'm, like, messing up so much now. Yep.
The car, please. Please, car. Please, car. Oh, what? What did I get hit by? I know that laser shouldn't have killed me.
Yeah, I pretty much did a speed run and messed up at the end.
I'm doing hell speed run.
Yeah, definitely. I think the shortcut was actually a shortcut, but you'd actually just have to hit it right.
You survived.
I know, somehow. I ran into a rock and somehow still lived. I don't know how that happened.
Man, that shortcut's a double-edged sword.
It really is.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna blow up, so just like, no.
Mm. Oh, I didn't last one.
What? Mm-mm. What's up? Mm. Oh.
Yes!
Nice.
Yes!
Yes!
Globals.
We don't want to tell that.
I need to work on my speedruns.
I really think that shortcut is a shortcut.
Yeah.
It's just really hard to get perfect.
Well, this run was the first one I tried it, and I failed.
Yeah, I tried it 3 times, and that's the worst one I've done. It's the recording yips.
Oh god! What?
Lasers. Center. Beads.
Oh no! Too late. I was like, why are you saying that?
I was one away.
Oh, I got cut up.
I was on
really
the
badly.
Very last one.
I got cut up really badly. Aww. Also, the music's not that bad.
Yeah, music's pretty aight.
Pretty aight?
Pretty aight.
You mean tight?
Tight aight.
It fits the game really well. Ah, lasers.
Oh, I forgot to jump.
I forgot to jump. Is everyone here?
Yeah.
Did it.
It's because you focus on the fork and you don't focus on that.
Yeah.
What? I guess.
I guess?
I'm going so fast, I ran into the...
I'm 50-50ing right now.
Oh.
Damon, do you see?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that was so cool.
That's gonna cost me some time.
Oh, I didn't see that.
No!
Oh, Pedro, I see you.
Oh, I see you guys too.
Please, no.
Did you guys say screw the bottom and just went to the top?
I didn't even know.
Same.
Oh.
Please no, I have to win this. I have a wife and children to feed.
I do too.
Guys, is there something you should know about? As your recording partner? You know, the one that does all the work?
Oh, what?
Is there something
you
should
know? Oh, no.
Oh, there's a wall.
Oh, no. I...
Oh, yeah, that wall. Right.
What happened? Oh, God, I'm upside down.
Are you thinking of Need for Speed yet, guys?
There was always a need. Now I'm just dead.
Oh my God, I actually made it through all of that.
Oh yeah, this song sounds like Bowser's Castle theme for
Nintendo. Oh, it did warn me. Okay, that's cool. There was rocks falling on me still. Ah, please, not this.
Sauce. Oh no.
What? Hey, Joe.
No, not this again. Oh, hey, Pedro.
Hi, this is awkward. No, I jumped.
Oh my God, I was right there.
Same.
Oh, what?
I did it.
Oh, I got sent back so far for that.
I hate when it turns you around because you're so slow.
No, I was right there.
Oh.
Oh no, I hate this part so much.
Me too.
Sup?
I'm dealing with this sauce.
Oh no! Oh! I'm going in back.
I made it
y'all.
Through.
Oh,
nope.
Never mind. Nope.
Made it. Clutch. Nope.
I did this.
Pedro,
hello.
Did you die? Oh!
Oh, nope.
Laser fields.
Glitch?
I'm in half.
Save.
Don't you mean lag, Pedro? Gosh. Learn your terms, man.
Everything's the same to me. Oh, I did it.
I got stuck on a tiny little spike. Oh, everything's getting red. I can't even tell what's a bad anymore.
Same.
What's a bad?
Ooh, lightning.
I got killed. Oh, this is the stabby part. Imagine trying to fly through this area.
Easy.
Oh, I barely touched the kill floor. Oh, you guys both passed me. GG. GG.
Well, I mean, we gotta pass this.
Yeah.
The lightning's so distracting.
I know, for some reason it was really distracting this time.
Oh, what? I made it and then something at the very top touched me.
Whew.
Man, that was such a close one.
That was. Look at me and Pedro.
Yeah. Does.
I didn't mess up until the very end.
Dang. Okay, so. Y'all saw how it was.
I can't wait for the
It got pretty intense. Mm-hmm. Catch us next time when we try out the challenges and. You're gonna
cry.
Be in for more fun because we're gonna probably
cry.
Oh, hey,
that's a nightmare. Stay.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
If you guys like it, let us know, though.
Like, subscribe, do stuff.